Hi folks, Alan again from Alan's Travels. Hoping you have a good day. And I'm here in Cape Town in St. George's Mall. And I would like to see, like to show you what the touch Cape Town looks like. That's the touch Cape Town. This is the statue here, glimpse. It's the first Bishop of Cape Town, Robert Gray. He was consecrated on St. Peter's Day in Cape Town. Born 1847 and died September 1872. And that's the touch. So I hope you're enjoying it, and we're going to St. George's Mall, and we're going to go to Green Market Square. This is Church Street here, we're in. And this is Newspaper House next to the sushi bar. Gorgeous George. Go on. And here we come to the popular and marketplace. Green Market Square. Green Market Square, the vibrant heart of Cape Town for over 300 years. Pretty about the building there, it's in a state of disrepair. Pigeons have made their home. Very sad to see that building like that. And this is Long Market Street. Cobblestones. That there is the church. It's been in the news. Central Methodist Mission. This is a good old metropolitan community church. Market Street, and this is the cobblestone pub. And that's a square there, folks, Green Market Square, and this here is the inn on the square. I don't think they function anymore. There's a shisha lounge, theater, restaurant, cafe, Mesopotamia. There's some African clothing. And of course a Springbok jersey. Some artworks. So the cobblestones, see? This is Groente Mark Plain. It's the Afrikaans for Green Market Square. It's a coffee house. Yeah, they're taking him away. Don't know what he did. Yeah, we're back in St. George's Mall, folks, and it's a bit dark in here because of the trees. But I hope you enjoyed the walk around with me, seeing St. George's Mall and Green Market Square. And I hope that you liked it. And until next time, have a good one. Bye.